What's up, y'all? First of all, I just want to say thank you for the 100 subscribers. I'm super happy about it, man. I'm actually a little late. I'm behind on it. I've been slacking. I've, you know, work and all that stuff. I work for Amazon. I deliver. So, and, you know, Prime Week and just a lot of stuff going on, man. I've been busy, but I'm trying to get better at this content creation thing. I'm thankful for you guys for rocking with me. Hopefully, I can continue to grow. If you are watching this video and you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. I would appreciate that. I'm gonna be on my job, man. I'm trying to lock in. I'm gonna lock in, especially for the rest of the year. The rest of the year, I'm locking in. But yeah, man, I got some oldies here. I haven't uploaded these. I got a lot of stuff I've just been sitting on. Two pretty good games here, man, are ranked. You know, Respawn made the decision to reverse the changes on the battle pass, so I'm sure we're all happy about that. I know that right now everybody's talking about how people aren't playing Apex Legends right now. You know, the player base has dropped, but you guys gotta understand, this kind of always happens at the end, like towards the tail end of the season. So of course, once the new season drops, people are going to be coming back, blah blah blah. I mean, the hype is going to return and all that. And I think they're making many other changes too, so it's actually exciting. I'm excited. I still have a lot of passion for this game. I hope you guys do as well. But yeah, man, if you guys like the video, please like the video, and again, try subscribing if I didn't bore you too much, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.
A lump of just lumps.
It depends on the butt.
Huge butt.
I've seen flat ones though. That have been like huge with mad cellulite that I've been like, I would clap the mess out of that.
Huh? I heard with mad cellulite that I would clap that.
I'm saying like I've seen, it depends on the butt for me. I've seen butts that have been mad big with mad cellulite that I've been like, I would clap. I'm not about to say shape over size every time. I don't think it depends on the butt.
What are they looking at?
But I'm saying you would take. But let's put two butts right next to each other. They're both the same size, but one is shaped real nice and the other one is like weird, lumpy, like unput together.
If it looks better, then it looks better.
But when it's shaped, it usually looks better.
No, that's relative.
Make a setup.
I think I'll just drop it down. Oh, he's up there. Drop it on you, Kari.
It'll help. Oh, here.
Stupid.
Can I get up there from there? Let me see.
They're also over here somewhere.
I can't use the thing.
Out here.
Of course. It might drop on me. I'm one.
Both on one. They should just leave. Did you knock him?
No. I'm just finishing my kill up here.
I'm about to see if I can get that again.
You wouldn't stay, would you?
If I was him, I wouldn't stay. I'm pretty sure he had that runoff. It just wouldn't make sense.
Oh, you just sitting there? You just sitting there looking at us? What's to do with that?
Backup is on the way.
Never mind. Whole team.
Is that whole team?
Whole different team. Slide back down. Go ahead, slide back down. You went the wrong way.
I know, I gotta get out of that.
I'm trying to give y'all an EMP to escape.
We're good.
Bangalore here. Little Bangalore. And they also have a crypto. I wonder if their last teammate is an altar. That would be kind of crazy.
It would be insane.
Over there, got a monster spotted.
Zipping down.
I dare you. 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 You're an idiot.
Almost cracked him. Finish him.
Like, I can... Oh, okay. I can guess the same on there.
One.
Finish that. Last one's a bloodhound.
Wow, she's like... Half of them.
Almost cracked that.
What?
Nah, up there.
Right here.
Out of here.
Super little below. Oh,
go get the bomb. Go get the bloodhound. Bangalore.
I don't know where the bloodhound went.
Oh, right there on me. Fellas, I'm dead, probably.
Where?
Right there.
Crack him.
Wow.
Probably
their best player. He's gonna just keep challenging you? He's wild.
Yeah, like, what is he doing?
He felt good.
Why?
I don't know.
Alright.
Hmm?
Do you need a medkit?
I'm going to the crafter to get one.
I'm getting EMP'd. I got EMP'd.
Did somebody just
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got EMP'd. They're chasing behind me. I'm out, but
they're chasing me. We right here. Get
this roof. Oh, I'm missing. Inside.
Crack car.
Oh, she's one.
Drop one.
Nice. Left one right here on DJ. What's up with all the cryptos?
I don't know.
P2020 is crazy.
P2020 is nuts.
A little work over there. A little work. Pulling up somebody.
Yeah, somebody.
Here.
Right there.
Here.
Go for res. Go for res.
We have people behind us too, remember?
Yeah, two team. Team right here.
They got blue, purple.
Yeah, there's suddenly three teams around us now.
He's got a mean egg, but.
That's not like a Kraber. Okay. Right here, our team. We just pulled up. What was that sound? Is that Revenant? Oh, that sounded crazy.
This Wraith keep running around.
You're trying to get the
There's another team right here. There's a lifeline running up. Let her come up all the way up.
I see it.
Let her come all the way up.
I think there's somebody over here too, bro. Yes, there's another team over here.
Alright. Yeah, they're pulling up.
That's it. Grab that nigga's shields. Knocked him!
Nice.
Oh.
Where?
I knocked the lifeline all the way over it. Whoa.
Careful. Don't lose your life over it.
What the heck?
They're pulling up, Keith. I think. Yep.
Oh, Keith, you gotta come down here.
Yeah, Keith, you gotta fight. Oh.
Throw grenades in there, I got him.
Oh, 160.
Oh, yeah, that your thing right there just capped, like. I ran into your portal when that thing yoinked me. Ring is close. Plan that nicely. the circle, fellas.
Drop us at 10 no matter what. We are beating their brakes. Can you ult them?
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm just waiting to.
Yeah, do it now. Another team pulling up on them though. I only got one gun.
Did I give you one?
They're running. Yeah, I'm going back to get my stuff.
Gotta hurry. Gotta hurry.
I'm out. I'm ready. We'll be great. Wow. That was crazy. You gave him that nasty work. Did we take the zip? No.
I think we take bottom.
Right here. Shot right here.
You get any of that. You acting like I don't got one.
I'm actually about to put mine down right now. Might as well.
No, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about. There's somebody right here too, by the way. I think we do the same play we did that last game we won. Go back there and go up.
Yep, I like it.
All right. What's this? A mobile right here.
I dropped that.
He dropped
sorry, sir. Same play.
Okay.
You burnt yourself with some tea.
I did.
Big
boxes
fell over here.
They're
ready.
Yeah,
ready.
Alright,
let's go.
There's somebody underneath over there, too. 10 seconds to get back on the grid. That box right here.
Right here. Let's get up there.
I'm about to say,
right here. They gotta be.
No. What's going on?
How are they not up here? That's us now.
They saw.
There's two of them. There's going to be one that's coming up over here, too. See?
Oh, right here.
Oh, he's flashed.
Drop.
Yep.
I'm touching.
Crack. Really low. Yep.
Nah, brother.
All right.
They gotta go.
Revan dropped right behind you.
Down there.
There's a Pathfinder right up in here. Pathfinder over here.
Yep, they got nades.
You got an angle on them? Just go to the other side.
Almost cracked one of them down there.
I missed the Wraith. New lifeline.
I might just start stealing nades.
Yeah,
they're directly underneath
us. Lifeline got a gold
box right here. What's the fight?
I'm going for this gold box. I need to see what's in there.
I could
be just disruptors, I need that. Switching.
Well, we up here with it.
I'm back up right now.
Going to pull back towards the middle, outside.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah,
we'll pull right here. You good, right here. Oh, they about to push them. As soon as we hear them pushing them, we go. We just collapse from the outside and kill them.
I'm just wondering where the last team is at.
Inside.
Well, there's, inside two, here. There's two teams, though.
Yeah, so there's, no, there's a team in here, and then there's a team deep inside, so they're going to push. They're going to start fighting first.
Oh, yeah.
If we end up needing to fall, the Nexus is back up here, so you'll have cover.
The one team is going to hold the other team.
Just don't fall, Kai. Good to go.
Yeah, I'm trying to jump as soon as they start fighting.
I figure.
I don't know how many.
I don't even think you can go. I think you wait as long
as
possible.
Yeah, I think we just wait in the center here until they, because they got to come out.
They're not coming my way. I'm burning.
If they stay in there, we just win by default.
Yeah, we win. Yeah.
I think we go down now, though. Water low. No way. All right. Cool.
Lifeline tried it.
Lifeline's nice. Some Pathfinder just in there. Rest me real quick. You can.
I'm watching.
Bleed all the way out.
We win by default.
We got it. We got it. They're dead.
Yeah,
here comes. Nice move.
No way.
I don't know what that was about.
What did he do?
He jumped through to minimize the damage that he would take. That was smart, but yeah, he was all alone. If they had coordinated that, they might have been able to try some.
That's a dub?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, there you go.
It's always the last one. All right, got us a little lifeline. There's another team here. Let's go around this way. Oh, yeah, in there already. Crack them. Go ahead and do it.
Alright,
let's
go. Nothing.
Not
nothing. Blown is nothing.
Oh, there's
somebody
else.
Oh, behind. Whole Loba's up here somewhere. Stupid. Oh, we gotta help the left behind. Another team. That's a scare leader.
Got case. That
it is clutch.
It is clutch. There's somebody right here.
Oh, this nigga's right here laughing too. He just got sniped.
Big low. Right. Nah, yes. Nah. Watch out for the sniper, man.
Alright.
Nice. Careful, careful. Didn't try
that. Oh, right side. Right here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Move.
Moved up to him. I didn't know that there was a team behind there. Alright, if they move, I'm behind this truck.
The Bangler got him up. I got you. Some energy. I don't have a whole lot to give you though.
We are still in circle up here, so we're actually chilling. Okay, we might need to get closer. Since they're fighting in every day. Careful, back up. Bing.
Yeah, that bandage was nothing. You got knocked.
Oh, oh.
Oh, fine.
We gotta get out of here.
Alright.
I keep forgetting that you can do that.
Oh no! Beam them! He had a Devo! Oh, the other one. That's you.
Let's go!
Nice. Out of here. Out of here.
GG.
Get him out of here.
You got a Windows, Revenant.
Gotta win those.
Just like how I did. I showed you how.